sophomore from Portage High School. Today I'll be playing Frolicking Tadpoles that I composed myself. Something interesting about this piece is that it's the first piece that I've ever written, and I use repeating chords throughout it, and when I wrote it, I wanted to make sure that the first and third movements were the most playful and cheerful, and the second movement is a little bit sadder and not quite as upbeat.